Are you gonna blow that?
When more of the shift is here. They're probably like, fuck you, we're throwing up. Welcome home. I don't know how good that cruise was.
There's only not that many people.
No. You know what? They're all getting ready. They're all in the on the hallways with their suitcases.
I'm ready to get off.
Out of here.
Yeah, that definitely wasn't a glamour cruise.
Rick, look at the bottom of it. I've never seen, see that discoloration at the bottom?
You know what? Look, that's where there's like cushions been against the dock.
Yeah, that's nice and white all the time. It's probably one of the first times I've seen a cruise during the day come in. They come in at midnight. Oh, God.
You know why, Mark? They come in at midnight, so it must be close to noon. Because of the tide. They have to wait till high tide.
Look at that, how it's nice and green wherever it's going.
Yeah, it's cutting a path. All that is just dirt and you see the path all the way out.
Look right here and down here by the beach.
Yeah, it's all just built up. There's a couple more coming in back here.
Well, I guess
we'll see the path that they cut right through that. It's all just floating nonsense up there. They're all lined up.